Ha! What a weird dream. I feel like something is wrong. Oh no! What has happened here? Master! Are you all right? He is not breathing. Something must have attacked him. He seems to be carrying a note. If you were reading this, I must already be dead. It was the corruptors. They have returned. They followed me here, and there was nothing I could do. You are the only one who can defeat them now. Go back to the village and find the village elder. He can tell you what to do. Use this magic, it will help you on your way. God spell magic bolt. Now hurry before they find you. What is this? Boah. I'm not going to let you go. You're no match to me.
Ask of us here.
Mini Boss Arroyo, the corruptor.
Which we ask of you. With a good conscience, our only sure reward. With history, the final judge of our deeds. Let us go forth to lead the land we love, asking his blessing and his help.
Mini Boss San, the angry. I consider enemies with special name each as mini bosses. Mini Boss Crimel, the Protector. Mini Boss Tainted Knight. Boss Corruptor. Mini Boss Boulder, the Golem. Mini Boss Root, The Guardian. Mini Boss Na, The Bone Eater. Mini Boss Zack, the Bandit Leader. Mini Boss Magus, the Sorcerer. Boss the Overseer. Thank you. Jack, the Ambusher. Mini Boss Sidara, the Executioner. Mini Boss Arion, the Vile. Boss, the Flame King. Boss SZZ, the Nest Queen. Baby, you give me ice and fire. You're giving me wind and rain. You're some kind of butterfly. Mini Boss Itagani, the Deadly. The Dwarven King.
Mm-hmm.
Jaws Skeleton Lord. Boss Slick, the Quick. Mini Boss Bishop, the Destroyer. Mini Boss Lair of Death. Final Boss Master of Chaos. Final ending. After the evil was destroyed, the corruption that had blanketed the kingdom began to fade.
Peace and harmony were restored once again. More!
The king sent out riders to summon the young apprentice to the great city of Florenum. There he was assigned the title of the protector of the kingdom. However, he decided to abandon the glorious service of the realm and live the remainder of his days in the Cairnwood village.
The end.